Hi everybody, this is Sohail Salahuddin of the Sohail Real Estate Group here at Properties. And I'm asked all the time, Sohail, what would cause the real estate market to change? You know, what can cause a detour in the sale of my home? Why would it not remain as fantastic as it's been? And here's what I tell everybody. And this is really for people who are not sure what to do right now. Maybe they're going to wait until next year. Look, economic outside factors of the real estate market do affect the real estate market strongly. If gas prices go up, interest rates go up, it's going to affect the real estate market. If war breaks out somewhere, it's going to affect the real estate market. If the stock market crashes, it's going to affect the real estate market. If there's a factor that creates a limitation on the food that we eat, it's going to affect the real estate market. The real estate market is affected by so many outside economical factors that it's so unpredictable. We can predict it up to a certain point. So for example, if you call me, I can tell you what I think is going to happen over the next few months. But if you were to ask me what's going to happen from 2016 to 2017, I couldn't tell you because we don't know. I can't tell the future. And if I could, I wouldn't be doing real estate. I'd be living on a beach somewhere in my own island. All jokes aside, if you want to know what's going on in the next couple months, reach out to me. If you're procrastinating on selling your home, don't do it. If you feel like you can make the move right now, take advantage of it. Get your property sold, move into the next home that you're going to be at for the next couple of years. That way you have peace of mind, less stress, you don't have to worry about it anymore. One more thing that I want to tell you, because this is very interesting. Now, as far as a whole economy, there are only two industries which actually positively affect the economy, believe it or not. Number one is real estate. When the real estate market is doing well, the rest of the economy is doing well. Interesting enough, I think that we know that. Number two is war. When we're at war, not on our lands, of course, somewhere else, manufacturing bumps up, more jobs, our economy goes up. Unfortunately, we'd rather have the first rather than the latter. So reach out to me. I'd love to share some more insightful information on what to do to get your property sold now rather than later. Sohail Salahuddin, the Sohail Real Estate Group. Thanks for watching.